One of the most important tricks you can do for a truly great grilled burger is to put a quarter inch dimple in the middle of the patty before you start cooking. The meat's connective tissue, also known as collagen, shrinks at a temperature of 140 degrees. This causes the bottom and sides of the patty to tighten and shrink, forcing the middle of the burger to puff up. Adding this quarter inch dimple helps prevent that from happening, giving you beautiful, flat burgers.